Rain canceled all but a few local games tonight. Viroqua coming in to face Luther. Top of the fourth, deep ball here, crushed to right field, but Adam Scriver able to track it down and make the sliding catch and roll for the Knights. Fast forward to the fifth, a wild pitch is going to allow Noah Matheson to slide into home for the Blackhawks. And then in the sixth, Evan Hubach sends it deep into left field. This one going to drop and bring in another run. The Blackhawks off to a hot start. They win 9-0.